Hi, Guy. Thank you for sitting down with me. I wanted to talk with you a little bit about your time here as an international fellow at the Jacob Burns Film Center. And if we could start, if you could give us some context about the project you came with and the screenings that you've been part of so far.
Yeah, so the project that I came with to Jacob Burns was kind of it's kind of twofold. So one is a short film that we made, which we released at the end of 2012, which is a short film called Overview, which is a film basically about something called the overview effect, which is a term that was coined by a Harvard professor called Frank White, who came up with this idea that when astronauts go into space for the first time, they have a sort of profound experience, which in some regards resets their way of relating to the biosphere and to the planet. And that experience he roughly called the overview effect. And so we made a film about that, which was a prelude to a larger film called Planetary, which we started, well, we've been working on it for about 15 years, on and off, since we were 15. And basically that film, Planetary, that's the film we're just finishing up at the moment, and that's what I'm finishing while I'm here at Jacob Burns Film Center.